Hi, I'm Reggie with Razor 94.7/104.7. It's time for another Razor Sunday Night Story. This time I thought I might go for a twofer. Both these books are written by John Stone, illustrated by Mike Somlin. They're Sesame Street books. The first one is The Monster at the End of This Book. What did that say? On the cover, what did that say? Did it say there will be a monster at the end of this book? It did? Oh, I am scared of monsters. Shh, listen, I have an idea. If you don't turn any pages, we will never get to the end of the book. And that's good, because there's a monster at the end of this book. Please don't turn the page. You turn the page! Maybe you don't understand. You see, turning pages will bring us to the end of this book, and there is a monster at the end of this book. But this will stop you from turning the pages. See, I am tying the pages together so you cannot... You turned another page! You do not know what you are doing to me! Now stop turning pages! There, I, Grover, am nailing this page to the next one so that you will not be able to turn it, and we will not get any closer to the monster at the end of this book. Ah! All right. Did you know that every time you turn another page, you not only get us closer to the monster at the end of this book, but you are making a terrible mess? This will stop you from turning pages. A heavy, thick, solid, strong brick wall. I would just like to see you try to turn this page. Oh no, I dropped the book! Did you know that you are very strong? The next page is the end of this book, and there's a monster at the end of this book. I am so scared. Please, do not turn the page. Please, please, please. Would you look at that? This is the end of the book, and the only one here is me. I, lovable, furry old Grover, and the monster at the end of this book. And you were so scared. The end. I told you there was nothing to be afraid of. Oh, I am so embarrassed. Now the second book is Another Monster at the End of This Book, starring lovable furry old Grover and equally lovable furry little Elmo. Elmo, I am not going to the end of this book. There is a monster there. Monsters are not to be trifled with. I'm going to stay right here on the first page. Okay, Mr. Grover, Elmo will go see the monster all by himself. Turn the page, please. Will you please stop turning pages? Every time you turn a page, we get closer to the monster at the end of this book. Elmo, come with me. We are going home now. Elmo? Elmo? Where are you? Turn the page. Elmo, you do not understand. At the end of this book, there is a monster. It could be a nice furry monster like you or me or Cookie or Harry, but could also be a big, scary, hungry monster with sharp teeth and claws and attitude. Therefore, I am putting these hundreds of paper clips here just to remind you we are not going to the end of this book. Yes, Mr. Grover, turn the page, please. All right, no more Mr. Nice Guy. I have taken all of your alphabet blocks and built a huge castle right here. No one can turn this page now. Turny, turn, turn, turn. Enough is enough. I, Grover, am gluing this page down so you cannot turn it. If you cannot turn the page at the end of... you will not get to the monster at the end of this book. Urgh. Elmo, please, please forget about seeing the monster at the end of this book and come back with me to the beginning of the book. Please, pretty please. Little Elmo wants to see the monster. Turn the page. All right. We will go see the monster, but just one peek. Listen carefully. If you tiptoe to the back of the book, I, Grover, will stay here. When I say turn the page, you jump from the back of the book, I will jump from the front, and we will see the monster, and then we will run like bunny rabbits. Are you at the back of the book, little Elmo? Yes, Mr. Grover! Then here we go. One, two, get ready to turn the page and run like a bunny rabbit. Three, turn the page. Ah! I never thought the monster at the end of the book would be you, little Elmo. You. No, Mr. Grover, you are the monster at the end of this book. I saw you. Whatever. Where are you going? Elmo is going back 2 pages to see the monster again. Ah! That's it. It just goes to show that sometimes there's nothing to be scared of. Your imagination is making things more scary than what is actually there. Thank you for listening. Bye.